There are currently 9 police officers and 16 firefighters honored at that memorial. A local community is reaching out in hopes of giving a wounded soldier and his family a new beginning. Tom Davis lost his left leg in Iraq after his Humvee drove over an IED. When he returned home, Tom quickly realized his house was not suited for a wheelchair.